One with Life Organic Tequila is much more than just a delicious, ultra-premium, sustainably farmed Blanco. It is a philosophy about living a mindful and balanced life that respects the environment, the ecosystem, and all of humanity. The video you're about to see bridges the gap between cultures and gives you a glimpse into the labor of love involved in harvesting the agave fields of Jalisco, Mexico, and the alchemy of turning the beautiful, mystical blue agave plant into the tequila that we consume back in the States.
Lo primero que tenemos que hacer es, son los, se llaman quemadores, las personas que hacen este proceso. Ellos tienen su herramienta de trabajo que se llama coa, coa de quemar. La coa es un instrumento agrícola que tiene que estar sumamente afilado para solo de un tallón poder arrancar todas las pencas, porque es un instrumento algo pesado para el trabajo humano. De ahí tienen que arrancar el agave desde la raíz para poder tumbarlo y así poder empezar el proceso de jima, que es pelar la piña del agave. Y una vez pelado, pues aquí lo que hacemos es, nombramos rajarlo, es partir el agave por mitad para que en el horno tenga una mejor cocción. Y ya pues una vez eso, ya vienen lo que son los cargadores, en el tractor, lo echamos a la pala y de ahí al camión para poder transportarlo a la fábrica.
No, pues el caso del agave es desde un principio, el inicio, la preparación del terreno. Hay que prepararlo muy bien preparado y aparte de eso, meterle una planta de muy buena calidad, ¿verdad? Es lo mejor que sea posible. Y enseguida, el caso de ponerle composta para que el agave crezca, lo que es materia orgánica, ¿verdad? Y lo demás, limpias con gente, como es orgánico, andamos con todo el tiempo con pura gente, no se le mete, y en ocasiones nos ayudamos con los animales.
Este es un horno de mampostería donde se hace el cocimiento del agave. Su promedio de cocimiento en estos hornos son de 48 horas para que sea un proceso lento y se doblen mejor los azúcares y agarre muy buen sabor.
Well, to me, tequila has always been a metaphor for being lighthearted and having fun and not taking yourself too seriously. And my day job was pretty dark and heart-wrenching. I worked in the prison systems as a parole commissioner. And before that, I was a prosecutor. And the criminal justice field can be pretty dark sometimes. And to me, tequila was always light and fun. And I really believe that life is meant to be lighthearted, and tequila really is a metaphor for that. I wanted to combine tequila with my Eastern philosophy on enjoying life and being at peace in the present moment. So I wanted to use the tequila as a vessel to share that message with others. You know, I didn't know really anything about the industry when I first started. I was a complete newbie. I had a previous business as a boxing promoter, so I learned a little bit about how to run a business and how to promote a business from that. But it was a learning experience, this industry. But to me, that was the fun part. Really creating something out of nothing and challenging myself to learn something new and to really just embrace a completely new industry. It started out as something almost as just a fun project. I didn't know where it was going to go, but then I really, once I started learning about the industry and I came down to Mexico, I fell in love with tequila, with the agave farms and the people of Mexico. And it really took on a life of itself once I started introducing it to members of the community, to my family and friends. And we created a really nice network of supporters on social media and started building a team and really just embraced the uncertainty of learning the business and enjoying the culture of Mexico and starting something that people could have fun with.